Real fast? Oh, that's you.
You're right on the rod. Stay right next to me. The tip comes off the grill.
Yeah.
The tip comes off the grill. Stay right there.
I saw the pink balloon go right. Like pop out of the water. Be aggressive.
Don't worry about reeling too much.
We'll tell you if you're reeling too much. The bigger issue is if you do it too little. You're not gonna hurt him. Turn the handle. It's okay.
I like the finesse.
Keita, go for it. Yeah, Keita. Right, no, Keita, come on. Two pieces. Yeah, just be careful with your foot,
yeah. I was being pissed. I was like, oh, it must be on. Okay, stuck in front of the
crowd. This guy works out.
I went flying out the door.
Yeah, wow, do you do CrossFit? Yes.
Don't look at the asshole.
This is like a CrossFit ad.
Dude, you could do a tuna fishing circuit, right?
Sure.
10-yard sprint twice, out, back, and then back out. And then a 40, and then a 15-meter sprint to the bow to get off the anchor.
There's the rubber band.
And then you do like 700 arm lifts on one arm.
Do we need to do anything with a rubber band?
Nope.
Yeah.
How many feet out of that?
126 feet.
Yeah. Damn.
We got plenty of crank.
That bit of crank.
Yeah, he had him.
Nice job. Keep turning. As long as you're gaining, keep turning.
Ooh, thank you. Ah, you pissed him off.
Look what you did, Matt.
Matt.
Come back!
Come on, Matt.
Let's go!
I bet that tuna does nowhere as much CrossFit as you do.
Yeah, you think that tuna's taking a while? This guy must do CrossFit. Yeah.
No, I'm getting worried seeing Matt struggle this much.
I do no CrossFit.
We need all hands on the ground.
Okay, watch this.
Right, you know, anyone to switch?
Jigging right there?
Yeah.
Okay, just hold on a sec.
Back to the rubber band, baby.
Jack, you're in.
Pay attention until you're ready. Ready? Just 1, 2, 3. Take a step towards me. You can let go of the handle. It's okay. The rod won't go anywhere.
Real. Keita, we need you. Keita. Real. You look at the look at the real, Jay.
Jay, you got Keita behind you.
Alright, ready? Just take a step over. You can let go of the handle. It's okay. Watch, watch, watch. Let go of the handle.
Let go of the handle. I couldn't even do it.
Alright, pal. Watch the tip of that rod, okay? When it starts to come up like this, then you reel.
Reel.
Yeah.
Woof!
And I'm done. Oh, I'm done.
Huh? Look this way.
Look at the rod.
Fish is over here.
Watch the pole.
Yeah.
Keita. Come on, Keita. This is what you've been training for.
Business school.
He's like, this is not drinking. The first.
Going the wrong way.
This is the first episode of the Japanese version of Wicked Tuna.
Hey, Jared, save him.
Yeah.
Come in.
All right.
Okay, Jared, ready? Jared's behind you.
Go ahead. Just let go. Just let go. Just let go. Just let go.
Let go.
People don't want to let go. It's the funniest thing ever. Never let go.
Out of my cold, dead hub hands.
Out of my cold, dead hub hands.
Out of my cold, dead hub hands.
Out of my cold, dead hub
my dead body.
There you go, you got it. Keep riding that tip, alright?
Nice drag.
Oh,
kind
yeah.
Kind of feel it in your hand, too, if you're... You feel the kind of the pressure back on.
Yeah, you do a nice job, pal.
Jared!
He's coming up.
Keep it up. You get the color shot?
40 feet there.
What did you say? The shot.
The shot. I want to record Jared, but I also want a picture of the fish coming up. Tip, just the tip, Jared. Real.
Go.
Like hot potato.
There he is, deep color.
Remember, the important thing is just remember, don't put slack between your hand and the spoon. All right, you'll make a big crossover. Yep, like that with your pinky up.
Come on, baby.
This way.
No sushi for us.
So much sushi.
Six shots on this one.
Crystal clear.
That, just hold that for a second.
There's a release.
When do I send this to Taylor?
I went down with that.
Fish home, baby!
Oh,
Matty boy. Jared. Body real.
I need that. Somebody take that.
Matt, get in. Somebody.
Okay. Get over here.
Yeah, get in.
Fuck. Jesus.
Yahoo!
Thank you. You really pissed him off, dude. What the hell, Matt?
Now, when he takes it, gets done with his big run, he's probably either going to turn and run at you or just stop.
Yeah.
So pay attention to the tip of the rod. When it comes up, you got to reach. He's still digging. He's still just chucking.
All that work, Matt. You just let it all go. I think Jeff pulled his back with that one.
You got his feet right at a swivel barrel.
She charged right at me.
You would have been like, keep going. You would have been like, back up. I'm like, fuck no.
Jake, get in there, baby. Matt, let's get Jake in there.
Jake.
Blood. Comes from a long line of Sri Lankan fishermen.
We get this lion fight here?
Yeah.
Jag also is going the wrong way.
Jag, you need to go in, not out.
Oh my god. Piece of shit. Can't wait to eat you.
Just lost 100 feet.
That was a solid 150 feet. It's a give and take, baby. Give and take.
Go, go, go,
go,
go, go,
go,
go,
go, go, go, go, go,
go, go,
go,
go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
go, go, there's still time for that, Jack. Don't you worry. Keita, get in there.
Jake, you're lucky. You have Keita.
Save
the day.
Ready?
You're Japanese?
This should be in your blood too.
I thought he got it. That was him just deciding to switch the other way. Yeah.
Come on, Keita, you got it. Yeah, baby. He's taking lines, so you can relax.
Think of the retirement plan. We go straight to CPG. $15,000 yen
for kilo. Did you know what that is in US dollars?
And pounds?
Get to
the math.
Get to the math.
You're in business school?
That can't be going well. There you go, real.
Yeah, Keita! Keita! His family must be saners.
Yeah!
Yeah, baby!
Yeah,
there we
go. Keep going! Keep going!
Yeah! You mentioned family, it goes Hulk mode.
I think I forgot to breathe. 100 feet. Come on. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, dude, this rudder is shot. No, like the fucking bushing's falling out of this one.
Alrighty.
He's too big. Hey.
Next. He's right behind you.
If you want it.
Jared.
Jesus, that's a pack.
Are they following the fish up?
Yeah, they follow him. They look at him.
Okay, you're crushing it, man.
Fish is bigger than the last one.
Is it?
All right, Jared, you're in, baby.
Dad,
you're
right.
All right, go for it. Switch.
Good work, man.
They haven't stopped.
Have you hooked two before at once?
Yeah.
That must be interesting.
There you go.
That's a big run. There we go.
Not even possible.
You expect to lead our class when you can't even lead this fish? Come on, man.
All that delicious tour you're gonna have.
I saw the leader coming up close.
Fuck this.
70 feet.
Did you eat something?
The fish tastes funny.
It was a herring that didn't move.
There's something in my face.
Thank you.
same level.
Thought I saw that.
I got him, he's laying here.
Let him go. I'll kind of take the rope up and I'll walk him back up the side. So again, the full shot is like over my from my left shoulder looking down the boat.
Okay.
And then once I walk this way, you can get back.
Finish it off, finish it off.
It like wants to go.
50 inches maybe?
Get through that peanut
gel. If it turns into sashimi, I don't care how big it is dressed.
It's all going to be the same eventually.